So it's Dave from Wilderness Outside, and I'm just having a little blast round in Alderston Downs. Just going to do a quick little loop. Been a couple of weeks since I've been up here, but it's a bit wet, so I'm not going to do a madding. Just bought this GoPro, so I want to test this out as well. So just want to see if my settings are okay. And if they are, job's a good one. If you're local from Elmstoke, you'll probably know this area. It's not far from our church, maybe about 3-4 miles. But that's the upper house up there. And it's a nice evening for it, it's not too hot. Rain's coming down a tiny bit, just a little bit of drizzle, so we shall see what it's like. But in a second I've got a bit of a climb, and then from pillar to post, then I'll see where I want to go after that. Might come back round and go up another way, or I might just give it a push up this big steep bank and find another one. But this is a climb now. Evening. All right, ta. So it's only really been about the last 4 or 5 months I've gone into mountain biking again. I used to have a mountain bike from about 06 till 2014. That one knackered, so I just concentrated really on the road riding then. And just before lockdown, I've been thinking about getting another mountain bike. So I went out and bought a Bronson. So really enjoying it. But my cardio isn't as good as it used to be. I mean, these hills, when I was like 20 years old, I used to fly up these, and now I'm in my 40s, so it feels a bit harder, but still getting up. And all right, I'm on the top and I'm just going to have a little set here. Oh, So I've just had a sit, and now I'm going near the pillared post. I don't want to be madding, but I'll have a little bit of fun. Crunching the gears on. Just hope you can pick all this up on the GoPro. The ground along here is quite loose with all these pebbles. All the way up. Move. Move. Hello. Now this gate kills it because at one time never used to be there and you could go all the way down to the bottom and want it. Loads of roots along this section as well. And a couple of little jumps. This bit's a bit tricky. But it can do it nice enough. Ah, thank you. Thanks. So now I head out through this door. Shall I go through the ford? I think I shall. That was pillar to post. Oh bloody hell, there's my new MVR today. I think Farmer from across there has been there spraying a bit of his silage. So now we head back into Downs Banks. All right. So now we navigate. Just up through there, Weatherwoods, where there's a couple of jumps. But I'm going to head round this way tonight. And come down my favourite one if I can go up this bank. So we shall see. Little picnic area there. Ah, thank you. Alright. So we're going to try and go with Peter, but it's all gravel, so we shall see how we go. which it's quite steep, so I doubt we'll go up. But we'll go as far as we can. Bloody branch caught me, and now it's pushing. So just coming to the top now after a bit of pushing, because part of this is quite steep. It's better for going down bank this section here, so push the path away, and now this section will just bring you out onto the Millennium Point on the top. Some statue, which we see, well, monument. So evening. So it just brings you out onto the top. Up here is where I do a lot of me wild camping when I'm doing my solo overnighters. It's, as you can see, it's lovely, lovely round here, so I come up here for a bit of solitude. But there's just a little seat up here which I'm giving set on and have five. A lot more overgrown since the other week. But yeah, I'll have a sit here, taking some of the views from across there. And taking that view, 2020 CC Bronson X01 spec. Lovely bike, but I wish I could climb because I can't climb for shit. Yeah, I'll have a sit here in the look at this, so I'll come back to you in a minute. So we'll just head down here now. Oh, it's slippy today. It's fucking slippy today. Yes, I love this section. Almost. Yeah, it's slippy down here. Oh, it's a great section. Oh, that was fun. Oh, I enjoy that. That's my favourite part round here. And then just this brings you back to the car park. Oh god, it's muddy then. Oh. Bike will need a wash tomorrow. So yeah, I'm going there. Head back now, just on the little lip. Just got this climb now. They call it Death Hill. And I don't know why, because by the time I get to the top, I'll be blowing out my horse. I mean, Stoke gets a bad rep, really, saying it's a shithole, but 5 minutes any direction outside the city centre in places like this. I mean, some parts of the country, you've got travel 15, 20 miles before you see a green space. Evening.
Hiya.
Evening. Just on that climb. And now, some much needed grass bite all the way down. At some point I'm expecting the chest mount come. I mean, this tonight it's just mounted on me on my helmet, which when I get back and check the footage I'll see if I like it or not. It might not be brilliant footage of this one, but I'll upload it to Wilderness Outside anyway, and we can have a quick look, see what it's like. And if you like it, give it a thumbs up and subscribe, because I'll be doing a lot more wild camping, which is a predominant hobby. And then when I'm out on the bike anywhere, I'll chuck the GoPro on and I'll record a bit of video footage of me biking, if that's what you want to see. Coming into Orleston village now. Can hear the train. No cars coming, so I'm okay. That's like an old war memorial to the soldiers that died in Second World War, who were from Orleston. That's Orleston Green. Evening. Don't even use a fucking indicator. One day I'll take you down that way. Using one of these, which is good for block. Evening. This is Orleston Hall.